Hey guys, Dallas here. It's March 25th, 2013. I am in the car, and it's early on a Monday morning. I'm about to have a meeting with a potential investor. And this is my first meeting. I've done several pitch meetings now with friends and colleagues to get some feedback, and this is my first actual meeting with a potential investor, so it has begun. And I'm going to go in. I've shortened my pitch down to about 20 to 30 minutes. I'll discuss it with him. And I actually know that he has some other contacts that he could potentially put me in touch with that would also have money and could possibly invest. So I'm excited. I'm nervous. But overall, I think it's going to be great. And I'll let you guys know how it goes. I'm a few minutes early, so I'm just kind of preparing myself here in the car, I'm gonna go in there and be excited, pitch the project, and get them on board. So, that's it for now. Just wanted to let you guys know that, this is my first day of pitching Darknicer to investors, and I'm excited. Later.